Seed placement is so important because we would like to create the same conditions around every single plant. This will help us throughout the vegetation to take care of our field the very best way. If we talk about the same seed placement, we mean the same placement in the depths, the same distance between the seeds within the row and also in between the rows. To check the depth placement of the seeds, we will dig down to the seeds and measure there. While digging, we need to make sure to move the soil sideways to prevent the seeds from rolling forth or back within the furrow. After we have dig down to our seeds, we now measure the depths. We take our little tool here, make sure the surface is even, put the tool in the ground, make sure it's straight, and we see we have a depth of about 5.5 centimeters here. And to make sure all the seeds are in the same depth, we repeat the procedure with some more seeds. Perfect. While we already see the seeds, we also take the chance to measure the distance between the seeds. 20 centimeters, 40 centimeters. Lovely. We said it's also really important to have the right distance between the rows. This is pretty easy to check in the machine already before you enter the field to check the row spacing on your rows. But then it's also important to make sure the distance is right between the passes up and down. So we are sitting here, see the top of the seed furrows and measure the distance from top to top. It's 50 centimeters, so this is all right. This is really important to make sure you set your marker arms or your GPS right. The seed placement is nothing difficult, but it's really important to do it to make sure we reach the best results out in field. Also, don't forget to do it frequently, especially after you have changed the field, the crops or any other settings in your machine.